Here we have Roger Lawson back for redemption. Roger, what's your strategy this time around?
Don't run with farmer's walks, eat my vegetables, say my prayers before I go to bed.
And change your pants?
Wear normal clothes.
All right. Coach Blake is here again as well, probably wearing the same shirt as last time.
Yep.
What's your feeling on time this time?
Well, you know, a lot of it had to do with his mental preparation last time. It wasn't so much physical, so we addressed that in the ensuing time after his last performance.
So what are you feeling this time?
I'm going to go with something in the neighborhood of 3 minutes 45 seconds.
All right, I'm going to say 7 still. Roger, have at it. Please cue the music. What is this musical selection?
Let's go, Roger.
Let's go. I'm not feeling it, folks. I don't know. Going into a little bit of a headwind. A little bit of a draft here in aggressive performance. I'm a little concerned. Oh boy, he's in trouble. He's in trouble. That was a shaky turn. I want y'all to notice the smooth arm action as he makes his return here to the sled. The sled was his nemesis last summer. That's right, Roger. Make sweet love to that sled. Brian, how are we feeling about how these lunges are going to look?
They're never going to look good. It's his weakest exercise.
All right, he's going to the keg. The keg is calling. The keg is calling. And not in the way he's probably accustomed to it calling. This could be ugly, folks. Watch out. Oh, that's two. We're going to get... we got to get a lot more here. There's three.
Come on, Rod, you got it. You're already doing better.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. That's a little rocky. The good news is I think we're all going to get it on one memory card here. Oh, boy. The champ is down! Oh, he's calling out the music. Oh, boy. Give us a little jog. Come on, now.
Got it. Two more.
The long walk to the sled. Coach Dupuy, how are we feeling about this effort?
I love Roger.
How are we feeling, Coach Janicor? How's this looking? What are we eating? What's for lunch?
Good stuff.
Yes! Yes!
Ball in the
there it is. Andrew, here's a physical therapist. Andrew, how do you feel about his movement quality?
Pitiful.
Yeah. Pretty.
Let's go, you're fresh.
Yeah, folks, that's a horseshoe. Let's go. Pick it up. Thundercats.
Doing good.
What do you say, Roger?
Make it happen.
Get after it.
Okay, second song selection out.
Get these out of the way for him. Don't hurt anybody.
Swing hard, man.
Here we have Detroit's own Paul Bunyan. Excited onlookers.
He's doing better.
Support a peanut gallery. How are we feeling, Roger? That's an incredible improvement. Roger, what do you have to say to the viewers at home?
Never count me as an underdog until I'm at least 50 years old. And then you might get me.
What do we got for a time there, Coach Yonkor? 6:05. The man, the myth, the legend. His last official Crest Performance intern performance.